I wanted to show you some more of the glass that's available to you for your projects. This particular glass is called Baroque glass. It's not like broken glass, but Baroque, Baroque. And what I have with me right here is a white clear Baroque. And you can see how the colors just kind of run together in kind of a streaky or a wave effect. I also have two types of the cobalt blue Baroque with me. This one is more of a blue clear streaky Baroque. You can see the clear running through the cobalt blue. There's even like a little bubble in there. So you get all kinds of nice little textures and different designs and the different pieces of glass because they're made differently or they're made the same way, but they have a separate texture or design, kind of like your snowflakes. And this is a blue white clear. So there's some white in there along with the clear and the blue. It's depending on how many colors and what colors are in here, whether there's more clear or less clear, will let you know what kind of consistency there is and how much light will be allowed through. This one's a little generally tends to be a little bit more opaque with the white in it than does just the clear blue streaky. So there's your Baroque glasses.